As a final touch, here are my seed bins